unbelievable!
I tell you, he knows how to drive a train.
He swiped the manuals out of shipping years ago. He's been reading them ever since.
Oh, I was given this from a Wodakin escapee from Necromines. He died looking for us.
That's terrible. What's that? A map?
I guess it is. And this came with it.
Wow!
Creepy, right?
Yeah, creepy.
With his last breath, he said they're all dying.
Well, who's dying?
Our followers. They're all dying.
What do you mean, our followers?
I think he means, since we fled the farm, rumors have been spreading throughout the factories. Wodakins have started escaping, and now they're trying to find us.
I told you that would happen! Anything else?
Well, I found some sick Wodakins. They escaped from other factories, but they were dying. All of them were dying. With their help, I discovered an antidote. I made some medicine, and it fixed them. But I still don't know why they got sick.
Nothing else?
He said we needed to find the Keeper.
What's the Keeper? What's it doing?
Well, I don't know.
Even though the train is bouncing around, the light stays right on. Necrom.
The Keeper?
I hope it ain't telling us.
The Keeper is in Necrom.
Nobody wants to go to Necrom.
Slick Barrett's coming up. What are we gonna do?
I also found another guy. He left a note for me. Said we gotta know what's on this tape.
Is that an old plate of tape?
Not too old. They still using that communication up.
Okay, looky here. Slate Barracks is the next stop on this line. It should have a communication outpost, shouldn't it?
Yep.
If we don't take out that comm tower, then every factory ahead of us, including Necromines, they're gonna know we're coming.
But first, I gotta play this tape.
Yep, you gotta play that tape.
I don't know. Hey, let's get you out of here.
We've been expecting you, Abe. Let's go.
You. everybody.
All right,
it's time to get free.
Come with me now!
Jay, free! Put me free!
So, I've been thinking, when we get out of here, we should stop
in. Why the hold up?
I could go for a sandwich right now.
Well, we gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm
stop.
Hungry.
Let's go.
We're stopping.
Hey, come on. I don't know why we're stopping.
Let's get you out of here.
Over.
Everyone stop the plane.
Told us to stop.
Why is he stopping?
Follow me to freedom, guys!
We're free!
All right,
freedom!
Oh.
get through that barrier unless you blow it up. Kaboom! You check out the maintenance area? I reckon you'll find some useful stuff down there.
Thank you.
get out of here.
We thought you'd never come.
Wait.
Why did you stop
Wait.
Us?
Ow. Deploy delivery cannon active.
Oh, did I do that?
Wise investors of esteemed Magog Cartel. What I propose to you today is the ultimate employee performance and job retainment solution. For years, it has been my quest to find the upper limits of Mudokan labor capabilities, as well as their potential addiction dependencies, so that tomorrow, your conglomerates of factories may profit from maximized labor performance, chemically induced loyalty, and the end to labor escape whistleblowers, and those costly PR nightmare blowbacks. Only Soulstorm Brew takes performance, chemical dependency, and profitability to entirely new levels and sustains them. Our solution is simple. Two brews a day keeps job performance at the peak operability. But if that laborer ever makes a run for it, within 48 hours of not having access to our beloved brew, their withdrawals will have kicked in and become so severe that in only a few hours, the little wannabe whistleblowing ingrates will be dead.
Dying.
They will not be running to cities, because they will die before they ever get there. They will not be meeting with union representatives because they will never reach one. They will not be causing you PR nightmares because they will be dead.
Oh no. The followers, they're all dying from the broom.
Yo, freeze!
Thank you.